Cellulose is made of 80% recycled newsprint. It will not rot, decay, or mildew, does not support fungus or mold growth, and as you can see, is more resistant to heat flow.